Hello, dear friends. Today I have just read a very nice article. It is really touching me profoundly, so I would like to share with you this article. I found this in a blog, and I asked the author if I can read it, and he told me something that he can do to the society and contribute to the world is his best pleasure. So I will read it. 不要一直关注别人的看法和态度。你不是他，他也不是你。 So do not care what other people think about you. You are not him. You are not her. He or she is not you.既然每个人的生命在不同的环境成长生长，那么为何要用一个不同的环境去衡量不一样的人？ Since each of us live in different kind of environment, then how can we measureDifferent people with different kind of environment or standard. 要学会宽容与理解，即使你内心真的无法容忍，也要劝自己放下。 So you have to learn to tolerate and understand, even ifinside your heart, it is really hard to tolerate. You still have to try to persuade yourself to let go. 每天在想自己痛恨的人是很危险的，因为自己思想一直浸泡在有毒的空气里，会中毒而死的。Every day, thinking about the person you hate is a very dangerous thing, because your mind, your soul, is soaked into this poisonous air, and yourself will be intoxicated, and you will die of this intoxication. 即使不死，也会使自己变得很丑陋，相随心生。 Even if you do not die, or even if we do not die, this kind of poisonous thought will make us very ugly. Our appearance comes from our heart.This really touched me profoundly. Only when we have a good, kind heart, we can have a good appearance. Nothing is as beautiful as a big, heartfelt smile. And this is from this blog. And he has a lot of beautiful, profoundTouching articles that if you are interested, I will continue to read and share with you. And particularly at this time, it is so good to hear something that touches me and helps me profoundly. Thank you, my dear friend. Thank you.